Okay, go for it.
This is my impression of Christopher Manley. Well, I guess that's enough for today.